I think it's great that Jim does what he does. It seems to inspire a lot of people. The reason why is just kind of like, why not?